This is the newly released OnePlus 13T, with a 6.32-inch display, smaller than the 6.82-inch OnePlus 13. The weight drops from 210 grams to 185 grams, while the battery capacity increases from 6600 mAh to 6260 mAh, with an energy density of 851 watt-hours per liter. It supports 80 watts charging with a new DC architecture for faster efficiency, but it doesn't support wireless charging. It comes with an 80 watts charging set. The plastic sheet of the USB-A is white. The model of the charger is VCB80ACH. It supports an input voltage of 100 to 240 volts and an output of 5 volts 2 amps or up to 5 to 11 volts 7.3 amps. The length of the USB-A to USB-C cable is about 1 meter. Charger Lab Power ZKM003C shows it supports UFCS 80 watts, QC 3.0, SuperVOOC, VOOC, and DCP charging protocols. It supports two sets of UFCS, which are 3.3 to 5 volts 3 amps and 5 to 11 volts 3 amps. The screen is 6.32 inches with a resolution of 2640 by 1216. Using new luminous materials and an 8T LTPO circuit design. It features two rear cameras, a 50-megapixel Sony IMX906 main sensor and a 2x optical telephoto lens, supporting up to 4x lossless zoom. The top has a microphone and an infrared sensor. The bottom features a USB-C port, speaker, and SIM card slot. The side features a shortcut key that instantly triggers custom functions like translation, screenshot, sound vibration, AI quick notes, and flashlight. It supports two key features, smart charging protection and charging limit protection. Next, let's do the charging compatibility test. When using the original charger set to charge it, the voltage is 9 volts, the current is 7 amps, and the power is over 60 watts. The charging power can reach up to 69.06 watts. Except for the OnePlus 65 watts charger, the rest can reach 7 amps current, and the power is above 67 watts. We also used a variety of third-party chargers with the original cable during the test. There are no compatibility issues. The charging power is mainly concentrated in two gears, 17 watts and 25 watts. Huawei's 100 watts charger also supports the UFCS protocol, so it can reach a higher current and a charging power of 34.21 watts. We use the original charger to fully charge the OnePlus 13T and put them into a 25 degrees Celsius thermotank throughout the test. The voltage is around 9 volts at first. The charging curve can be divided into 6 parts. The peak power is around 67 watts for the first 38 seconds. Then, the power gradually drops to 53 watts, 35 watts, 33 watts, and 13 watts in turn. The final part begins at 46 minutes, and the power drops to 5 volts. It takes 1 hour and 1 minute to be fully charged. It reaches 50% in 21 minutes, and it can reach 80% in 35 minutes, 100% in 1 hour and 1 minute. We also recorded the highest temperature on the front and back after charging for 10 minutes, 20 minutes, and 30 minutes. After 10 minutes, the maximum temperature on the front is 37.9 degrees Celsius. The back is 38.8 degrees Celsius. After 20 minutes, the maximum temperature on the front is 38.2 degrees Celsius. The back is 38.6 degrees Celsius. After 30 minutes, the maximum temperature on the front is 38.3 degrees Celsius. The back is 39.1 degrees Celsius. During charging for 30 minutes, the temperature is between 37.9 and 39.1 degrees Celsius. Considering the charging power, the OnePlus 13T maintains a stable charging rate between 33 watts and 35 watts within the first 30 minutes, indicating effective thermal management and good temperature control during charging. The OnePlus 13T, as a compact phone, features a 6260 mAh battery paired with 80 watts fast charging, charging to 50% in just 21 minutes and fully in about an hour. It also supports bypass charging, which can reduce heat and protect the battery. This ensures top-tier performance and long-lasting battery life without compromise. Okay, That's all for today's video. Please drop a like, leave your comments, and subscribe to us. See you next time. Bye.